textbook. Open page number 22. Now, let's start activity 4. Activity 4. You know that we can make a paper boat. Now, make a list of other things that you and your friend can make out of paper. See, children, we all can make a paper boat. Okay. You know how to make a paper boat? So, there are so many things that we can make out of paper. हम सबको पेपर बोट बनाना आता है कि पेपर में से बोट कैसे बनती है और पेपर में से दूसरी भी कई सारी चीजें बन सकती है. So here we have to make a list that which you can make from papers and which things that your friend can make from paper. So, here, things that you can make from paper that you can make. आप कौन सी चीजें बना सकते हो पेपर में से, ये आपको यहां पे लिखना है. And things that your friend can make means the things which your friend can make that you have to write in this box. So, this activity you have to do by yourself. I give you some names that sheep, bird, cap, flower, aeroplane, fish, owl, hand puppet, finger puppet, balloon, windmill, all these things can be made from the paper. So, you think that which things you can make, so you write it here. And another things, the things which your friend can make, that you have to write here. So, write it by yourself. Then, make some of these things and display them in class. कुछ चीजें बनानी है इसमें से, जो भी मैंने आपको बताई, उसमें से कुछ बनाना है और आपको बताया गया है कि आपको क्लास में लाके उसको दिखाना है, ठीक है? But just now, as you are not coming to the school, you make it by yourself. At home, I will show you some things of paper afterwards. Activity 5. Who said to whom? यहाँ पे activity 5 में क्या करना है, सम सेंटेंसेस आर गिवन डाउन साइड एंड वी हैव टू राइट दैट हु सेड दैट सेंटेंस एंड टू हूम दैट सेंटेंस वॉज सेड. ये जो सेंटेंस दिए गए हैं उसमें से कौन ये सेंटेंस बोलता है और किसको बोलता है, ये हमें लिखना है. वन नंबर, but does it really sail? क्या ये सही में चलती है? Can you say who said that sentence? Yes, Dhruv said it. So write here Dhruv. यहाँ पे Dhruv ऐसा लिखना है. D-H-R-U-V, Dhruv said. Right, Dhruv, D-H-R-U-V. To whom he said? So he said it to Jia. So write here J-I-A. J-I-A, Jia. Two number. You will spoil my lovely boat. तुम मेरी सुंदर बोट को खराब कर दोगे. Who said that sentence? Jia. Right here. J-I-A, Jia. Jia said that sentence to Dhruv. So write here D-H-R-U-V, Dhruv. D-H-R-U-V, Dhruv. Three number. Look at my boat. Look at my boat means मेरी बोट की तरफ देखो. Who said this sentence? So again Jia said this sentence. So write here J-I-A, Jia. J-I-A, Jia. To whom she said? So she said it to other children. Who put their paper boats in the water? सभी बच्चे जो बाहर खेल रहे थे, जिन्होंने अपनी पेपर बोट पानी के अंदर रखी थी, उन सबको जिया ये बोल रही है. So write here other children. O T H E R other. C H I L D R E N children. Other children. Four number. Don't worry, you shall play with my boat. Four number is don't worry, you shall play with my boat. Who said this sentence? Dhruv said it. Write here D H R U V, Dhruv. D H R U V, Dhruv. And to whom Dhruv said it? Dhruv said it to Jia, because Jia's boat was broken. So write here J-I-A, Jia. J-I-A, Jia. Now let's move to the next page. See on page number 23. Activity 6. Find words which end with ed and ing. One example is given for you. Now read the story again. Then write the words in the following table. In this activity 6, you have to find the words which end with ed and ing from the story. आगे जो बर्थडे गिफ्ट बोट की स्टोरी दी गई है, उसमें से कुछ वर्ड्स फाइंड करने हैं और वो वर्ड्स ऐसे होने चाहिए कि जिसके एंड में ईडी और आईएनजी आता हो. ओके, हियर वन एग्जांपल इज गिवन. सो बाय रीडिंग दैट स्टोरी अगेन वी हैव टू फाइंड दीज वर्ड्स. And then you have to write it in the following table. So children, in this table, you have to write the words which end with ed. And in this table, you have to write the words which end with ing. One example is given here that sailed, S-A-I-L-E-D, sailed is written, and here G-O-I-N-G, going is written. Now next point and write here. So I have found some words which I am going to make you to write, that you write in your textbook. Write here called, called, called. Called. R-E-P-L-I-E-D, replied. R-E-P-L-I-E-D, replied. Next is watch. W-A-T-C-H-E-D. W-A-T-C-H-E-D, watched. Wished. W-I-S-H-E-D. W-I-S-H-E-D, wished. R-U-S-H-E-D, rushed. R-U-S-H-E-D, rushed. And last word, H-E-A-R-D, heard. H-E-A-R-D, heard. Okay, here I have completed the words which end with ED. There are also a few words in the story, but here the space is not given. So, you just find and write in your notebook. Okay? Now here, G-O-I-N-G, going. Next you write S-A-I-L-I-N-G, sailing. S-A-I-L-I-N-G, sailing. Next, P-L-A-Y-I-N-G. P-L-A-Y-I-N-G, playing. Then, raining. R-A-I-N-I-N-G, raining. R-A-I-N-I-N-G, raining. S-I-T-T-I-N-G, sitting. S-I-T-T-I-N-G, sitting. Singing. S-I-N-G-I-N-G, singing. S-I-N-G-I-N-G, singing. Last word is holding. H-O-L-D-I-N-G. H-O-L-D-I-N-G, holding. Here, I complete the words which end with ing. Okay, children, you have to find more words from the story which end with ed and ing and write it in your notebook. Now, make 5 meaningful sentences using these words. Here, we have to make 5 sentences from the words we wrote in the table. हमने ऊपर टेबल में जो वर्ड्स स्टोरी में से फाइंड करके लिखे हैं, जिसका एंड ईडी और आईएनजी से होता है, उस वर्ड्स से हमें 5 सेंटेंस बनाने हैं और यहाँ पर लिखने हैं. In one number, example is already written. The boat sailed away into the night. Sailed word use करके यहाँ पे एक sentence दिया गया है. Okay, it is just as an example. This example also you have to write in your notebook. Then this one number you write the sentence downside. One number sentence you write downside. Why? Because we have to make five sentence and example is given. So write here one number. Here we use the word called, C-A-L-L-E-D, called. Now write the sentence. She called me to show her clothes. She called me to show her clothes. Write this sentence in your textbook. Then two number. Here we will use the word playing. P-L-A-Y-I-N-G, playing. My brother is playing with me every day. Right there. My brother is playing with me every day. Next three number. Use the word rushed. R-U-S-H-E-D. Rushed. Write the sentence. I rushed to the window to see the rain. I rushed to the window to see the rain. Four number. Use the word singing. S-I-N-G-I-N-G. Singing. The sentence will be like, Prem was singing a poem last night. Prem was singing a poem last night. Write it here. Five number. We'll make sentence from the word heard. H-E-A-R-D, heard. Right here. We heard the sound of elephant in the zoo. We heard the sound of elephant in the zoo. Write it here. Okay, children. You can make some more sentences from the words given upside and the words which you find from the story. Story में से आप जो दूसरे words find करोगे, जो ed और ing से end होते हैं, उसमें से आप दूसरे sentence भी बना सकते हो. So you have to find some more words and you have to make some more sentences and write it in your notebook. So children, here I complete today's session of English.